pup, and Jim was a lad. Over hill and meadow we'd roam, just a dog and his boy. We had lots of fun till Jim started putting me on. I remember many a day old Jim come out in the front yard. He'd holler, "Here, Shep, here, boy." And I'd go running up there, tickle the scene. And Jim would reach down, he'd pick up a stick. He'd draw back, throw it plumb across the road. He'd holler, "Fetch, Shep, fetch, boy." Before I thought, I'd run over there and pick up that dirty old stick, bring it back. You may not believe this, but old Jim would reach down and pick up that same old stick. And he'd draw back and throw it plumb across the road. He'd holler, "Fetch, Shep, fetch, boy." Strange boy, old Jim. And I remember the time at the old swimming hole. You know Jim would have drowned. There's no doubt. But good doggy me, to the rescue I came. Well, I jumped in and helped pull him out. And you know, even after that, I still had to beg for something to eat. Sit up, lay down, roll over, speed. Boy, I just wish I could have. I never did care much about playing all them silly games, but it always seemed to gas Jim. Well, shoot, I just went along with it. That's when I got the fish eye from Jim. And with a hand that was trembling, he pulled out that stick. And he aimed it at my faithful head. Back and I said, "Throw it, Jim, throw it, Jim, I'll fetch." Thank you. if I can. I won't have to explain why. There's no more do or die, there's just cross ties.
It's count them now.
5, 6, what was that, 7, 8 kind? No matter, every tie's left behind. And I know the family's good and great, just them and me it won't stay. But you got to defy two cross ties.
Coming home to you.